get that. Missed it by that much. Chief! Chief! Come in, Chief!
Hey, Brian, what's up?
How many times do I have to tell you? It's Agent 86.
Oh, yeah. Right. Must have slipped my mind.
Well, be careful, Chief. Who knows what could happen if my identity is compromised.
Right, 86. And we can never let that happen.
Glad to hear that, Chief. So how are things over at Control?
Control? Oh, you mean our house. Right. Fine, I guess. Steven's here. We're just waiting for Chris to show up.
What? Chaos?
Dad wants you inside, so you may want to head in the near future.
Hold on there, Chief. I'm coming right away. Well, there's a knife.
Spy.
What's wrong with you, brother?
You watch Get Smart again?
Yeah.
We can look forward to another 2 weeks of this.
Oh my god.
Ah, my spy gear thingy, cleverly disguised as a cup.
Dude, I'm so gonna, like, kick your...
Aha!
Hi, Brian.
It's Agent 86.
Yeah, Agent 86, what do you want?
I caught you red-handed, Chaos.
My name doesn't even sound like Chaos.
Well, then who is this?
This is Steven.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
It's one of those... terrorists. Oh, wait. I caught you red-handed, Chaos.
That's ketchup, isn't it?
No, it's my blood from fighting his terrorist friends.
Huh?
He thinks that you fought before and you made him bleed.
No. Why do you think that?
Are you all right, Chief?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't believe him, Chief. He's trying to kill you.
What? No, he's not!
No, I'm totally not.
I know what you're up to, Chaos.
Dude, I'm totally not up to anything.
He's not up to anything! You know what, Brian? You've gone a little too far this time. Clean yourself off, please. Do you want me to, like, help you out of those ropes or something? Or?
Not needed, Chief. I learned how to do this in my training.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut him out. I'm there.
Oh yeah? Check under that couch, Chief.
Oh, he went all out this time. This is impressive. Usually it's just like a cardboard box or something.
Oh. No, it's not.
So that's where my watch went.
No, Chief! Don't touch that!
Fine. Why don't you defuse it, Master Spy?
It's worse than I thought. Well, at least it's not a grapefruit. Now, if I can just get these...
Ow.
Sorry about that, Chief.
Just get out now, Brian!
Okay, Chief.
Things considered, it wasn't that terrible.
No, I guess not.
A little ice and I'll be fine.
Dude, didn't you show him the Wolverine trailer a few days ago?
He's gonna kill us all.
Go hide the knives.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.